Liberty Railfan presents Cooperstown and Charlotte Valley Railroad, two train photo charter.
Hello Liberty Railfans, I'm Adam Elquist and welcome to my channel. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and now back to the train action.
Pensy boxcar.
Roger. Here's cut out. Pensy boxcar.
Howdy, Paul.
2, continue south. You got about 4 to a stop.
Auto 2, 4 to a stop.
You're clear for 15. Conducted to the 102, you got 2-2 a stop, 2.
2-2 a stop, 2.
One on a stop, 1.
1 to a stop.
Half car.
On the stop, 102.
102, okay to stop.
You can pick the speed up a little bit, 8223. Try to get some smoke when you get down by the pond.
Roger, give me some smoke when I get by the pond.
Thank you.
Strata crossing, clear south for five cars, five. South for five, 05.
Conduct the A223, as soon as you clear that crossing, go ahead and bring her north.
Roger, as soon as I clear the crossing, bring her north.
Stop, 1023.
Three.
Now two.
Two.
Now one. Just a little bit more. go for a stop, 102. Actually, Carl, we don't have to go quite that far because we're going to do this twice, and then we're going to do the freight train twice.
Yeah, that's a firm. Do you want him to stop after the pedestrian one then, like an easy stop?
Right, to that. When he clears the pedestrian crossing, just bring him to an easy and we'll push back for another run at it.
Yeah, that's a roger.
I think he said like 8 to 15 people, at least 8. That's like the under to $1,000 for a 12-mile round trip. Like I said, I'd strongly recommend.
Thank you.
Roger. Charlie 223, do you want us to keep moving north?
Thank you.
back, right or north? Carl to the 8223, be advised, both your switches will be aligned for the passing track.
223 copies, Carl. Switch will be aligned for the passing track.
Crossing is protected.
Crossing protected. 102 copy.
Thank you.
start your first run south.
Roger, 823, heading south. Here we go, 823 out.
Sunny day, you get it on the bridge there, the arch bridge there in
right.
Walpole.
Oh,
you
yeah.
can go on that bridge, the closed little, bridge is close to driven. You can go on that as a person.
Right.
So
it's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're definitely clear. one A, ZZ stop 8223.
Roger, 8223 on the south.
Okay, to take it north 8223 and just take it so you're just at the north end of Pop's Pond.
Roger, 8223 north, just north of
Pop's Pond. Brakeman to 8223, you're clear north for 50 cars, 50.
Roger that, 8223,
clear north, 5 up. Okay, 102, located to north, about 40 cars. You're in.
That's all, folks. Thanks for watching another Liberty Railfan production video. I'm Adam Elquist, signing off. Till next time, keep those trains moving.